aging, and how polished their fighting techniques are. These guys are true martial artists.
It out, so I don't need to say it. But still, I want to say I concede.